I am in Kathmandu Durbar Square right now, and today is the 40th day of Nepal earthquake 2015, which occurred on 25th of April 2015. And I'm trying to figure out the condition of Kathmandu Durbar Square right now. And here we can see different temples and monuments being supported by lots of supports. And most of the section in Kathmandu Durbar Square has been marked as restricted area. But I'm happy to see that Kaal Bhairab, which is one of the most popular temple in Kathmandu Valley, as well as among all the Hindus in Nepal, it is marked as safe place. It is one of the two temples in Kathmandu Durbar Square right now, which has been marked as safe zone. So here we can see lots of people who have come to visit Kaal Bhairab and worshipping. And if you are also interested in Kaal Bhairab and this temple, then you can visit this temple right now because it is open for public. And this is lovely weather here right now. It is around 5:50 Nepal time, and this weather is really cool. So Kathmandu Durbar Square is open for public. If you are interested, then please visit it once. Thanks. Ganesh, Kathmandu, Nepal.